2017 marks the 100th anniversary of the Russian Revolution, one of the seismic events of 20th century history. Tonight in Cardiff, as part of a season inspired by the centenary, National Dance Company Wales presents a bold new take on one of 1917's most radical works of art. It's the rarely staged Erik Satie ballet, Parade. Parade was a groundbreaking piece in its day. It was first performed in Paris and brought together some of the city's most cutting-edge artistic talent. The music was by the maverick composer Erik Satie, the story by writer Jean Cocteau, and the remarkable costumes were created by Pablo Picasso. It was all performed by Serge Diaghilev's legendary Ballet Russes. For this new production, the original ballet has been embedded in a story of political and technological conflict, in which the audience plays a key part.
The original Parade was set outside. It involved street performers, carnival acts, sort of circus troupe. So I was wondering, well, what is the kind of contemporary equivalent? And I thought, well, it could be a political rally. And we'd become very familiar with that kind of as a genre on television, so I thought it would be great to create a fictional politician in an interesting, surreal way.
In the new story, the Wales Millennium Centre is reimagined as an enormous factory. Outside it, a politician addresses a crowd of workers and unveils her vision of the future, a humanoid robot.
She believes that automation is the future, this is the ultimate product. And of course, the workers aren't happy. So they start to rebel and eventually kind of surround and subvert the robot, turning technology to their advantage.
The action then moves inside. Here, the audience encounters a strange group of futuristic consumers in a scene true to Parade's surreal roots. Finally, on stage, the story of the rebellious workers is resolved in an entirely new interpretation of Erik Satie's ballet.
You're going to see a real transformation happening. You're going to see a scene at the beginning that's like a human production line, something very bland, very monotonous and repetitive. But out of that, you see these individual stories start to develop, these characters start to come out, and from the mundane, you see the creative and the spark that's within each of them, exploring who they really are.
While the ideas and the story of Parade have been updated, the music is Erik Satie's original score. But this was never an ordinary orchestral work.
We've got quite a variety of instruments on the go, and you've got two players who are doing the sort of comedy instruments, I suppose, the ones that are more messing around type instruments, which are things like the typewriter, the lottery wheel. This instrument here, this is the most challenging one for me. This is the bottle phone. So it's like a piano keyboard that is laid out with bottles. As you see, they go from really quite enormous ones here. These are vodka bottles. And it goes right the way up to top to really tiny pill bottles.
Extraordinary instruments then and now.
The first performance of Parade ended in a near riot, with some members of the audience jeering and pelting the performers with fruit. Afterwards, the composer, Erik Satie, was taken to jail for abusing a critic. Well, hopefully tonight's performance won't inspire such an extreme reaction, but we are in for an evening that breaks down the traditional performance boundaries and promises to take us all by surprise.
It gives me great pleasure to be amongst you workers here today. I stand at the foot of your magnificent factory to commemorate the centenary of the Russian Revolution. But why commemorate? Well, there's a great deal to learn from history. Workers, we are no strangers to revolutions here in Wales. 100 years ago, coal was king. And here in this very spot was a bustling port exporting 10 million tons of coal a year. We were small, but we were mighty. Wales was the world's first industrial nation. Wales was the coal metropolis of the world. But look at us now. Look at us now. We have been stamped upon and silenced. We have been cheated and forgotten. This is not fake news. These are not alternative facts. We need to regain confidence in facing and forging our future. I have a vision for all. We in Wales, we have the ability. We have the technology. We can build a new world. Let me introduce you to your future. Embrace the new dawn. Embrace the robot revolution. Yes, automation is where we can lead. I can assure you there's no need. Let's rechannel that energy for the good of us all. Let us show the world again.
Thank you for the invitation to join you inside. It's much bigger inside, isn't it? I understand you have prepared some entertainment for me. After all, my purpose here today was to commemorate the Russian Revolution, the cultural explosion, marking the centenary. Thank you. Diolch, spasiba.
Thank you. mediator between head and hands must be the heart.